who kept cheating. Well, I don't know if you've ever been to Colorado before, but it's very high, high altitude. So if you've been to Telluride, Colorado, that place is way up there, and there's 14,000 foot peaks everywhere, and the town sits around, I don't know, around 12,000 feet maybe or something.
It's so high it broke my guitar.
It did?
Yeah, I was playing flamenco in a bar, and the top of my guitar snapped.
Jeez. Well, that'll, yeah.
Teach me to play flamenco in a bar in Telluride.
I mean, I can't even, living at that altitude is pretty rough on someone's body, too.
Yeah.
I can't really do it anymore so much, but anyway, my friend Cody, getting in trouble with the law all the time, ending up in jail all the time, nothing violent, just petty crime and stuff. So this person's life was just on the fringe. Until Cody fell in love with the deputy of Colorado, I'll tell you about Colorado. Everything changed.
That's a good outlaw strategy, I gotta say. I think if Jesse James had done that, it might have turned out different.
Yeah.